The Los Angeles Lakers, by winning 2 of 3 at home, have achieved a 3-2 advantage. They want to stifle the Celtics here today and be crowned the 1985 world champion.
Kareem hits again with a skyhook. The Lakers are winning it. 3 in 6 years, LA thumps to Boston and wins the world title.
Go, 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 go.